Hey guys, it's a wet mid-September afternoon. It rained this morning, but it stopped around lunchtime. So Jess and I decided to come explore part of the Fundy Trail. We've never been in here before. It's just outside of Sussex, New Brunswick. Right now we're headed down to the Walton Glen Gorge Observation Deck. Wow, this is a really cool spot, you guys. I can't believe we've never been here. We're currently here at the Walton Glen Gorge Observation Deck. As you can see though, this park is huge and we've barely even scratched the surface of it. I don't know if you guys can see, but that's actually the ocean way out there. You can see that island. This place has been described as New Brunswick's Grand Canyon, and it's not hard to see why. We're on the Eye of the Needle Trail now. You can follow this one right down into the gorge. I can hear the waterfalls, so we must be getting close now. Almost to the bottom now. We made it most of the way down into the gorge. It gets a little more treacherous from here on out. This is about as far as we go today, though, I think. If we want to get back out of here before the park closes, we got to start making our way back now, unfortunately. Well, that was a lot of fun and definitely something I'd like to try to do again. Don't forget you can find me on Facebook and Instagram at Waterborne Camper, and hit that subscribe button for me if you haven't already.